don't know where the clouds are going. They left, the sun is showing light beams on my skin.
Challenges that I faced was just adapting to high school.
As an incoming freshman, I was pretty new to the place.
Having a crowd of friends could get you quite in trouble a lot.
Everyone kind of knew each other, and I was like coming from a different middle school, so it was like pretty hard to adjust.
Maintaining a high GPA and coming to school on time.
I actually broke my jaw during a softball game. They hit a line drive straight to my jaw.
Found a group of friends, had them help me through it, and here I am.
Dealing with dance and the college program I do through Sexton has been very challenging.
I made it.
We may take it too far, but this is who we are. We may take it too far, but this is who we are.
I became a Lansing School District teacher. Well, first of all, I'm a product of Lansing Schools K through 12, so I pat Lansing Schools on the back end myself for that.
So my journey here, I didn't know what I wanted to do after I graduated from college and I started substitute teaching.
So there's no place like home. I returned here and was hired by Dale Glenn at Everett, and I worked there for several years, my alma mater. So I've been here. I'm finishing year number 14 with Lansing Schools.
For a 2-week period, and fell in love with the kids there, even though they're some of the most difficult kids. They were surprised every day that I came back, and that just really kind of resonated with me, and I wanted to be the type of person who came back. So went back to school, got my teaching degree.
The motto that I live by is let your hard work and dedication today be the building blocks for your future tomorrow.
Carry yourself in a respectable way for all men and women to respect you.
Preparation prevents piss poor performance.
Be nice to people.
Don't shame your life, live your dream.
My motto is love all, trust a few, and wrong no one.
Don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened.
My wonderful mother used to say, what doesn't kill you makes you strong. The advice I'd like to give the students graduating this year, to lead with your best, give it your all.
The advice I would give to incoming high school students is don't play, just get it done.
Stay true to yourself.
The intended result, it may not end in a 4-point, you may not get the job, but if you've given it your all, you led with your very best, you've been successful.
Try and be as involved as possible.
Definitely be more open to find something that you are excited about, and try to learn as much as you can about it.
Don't do things at the last minute and take everything seriously when you first come into high school.
Do not give up.
You're not gonna get every single job. You may not get that scholarship. Keep trying. Give it your best and keep trying.
Be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself. Standing in the Hall of Fame. Yeah. And the world's gonna know your name.
My finest moment of 2019 school year is getting to work with the AP kids for AP Lit for the first time, and watching them go to take their test in May, knowing that they were prepared and excited.
A student said today, we're still learning? I said, yes, we're still learning. School's not out, we're still learning.
Dream big.
Dream big.
Dream big.
Dream big.
Dream big.
Dream big.
Dream big. Dream big.